it very clean and neat, and surprisingly well.
Were you surprised about Petter being so quick? Because last year you were first on the road, and you lost, I think it was 42nd on the first day.
Yeah, we lost a lot last year, but it was more dry, and yeah, in some stages it was perhaps not so difficult to be first on the road, but in some others it was some gravel, and he was also very fast, so we'll see now.
The afternoon's action opens with repeat runs through three of the early stages.